Imagine trapping the sun, not with magic, but with math, machines, and the ambition of a civilization ready to rewrite reality itself. Welcome to the terrifying beauty of the Dyson Sphere, a megastructure so colossal it surrounds an entire star, harvesting every drop of its energy to power godlike AI, interstellar cities, and possibly even entire simulated universes. In this video, we are deep diving into the wildest concept science has ever dared to take seriously, a structure theorized by physicist Freeman Dyson. But now, re-emerging as humanity's potential next step after space colonization, AI singularity, and quantum computing. Could aliens be hiding inside one right now? Could we build one by 3100 and transcend biology entirely? Imagine swarming Mercury with trillions of nanobots, dismantling it atom by atom to build a star-sized power grid that could fuel human civilization for 38 trillion years. This is Kardashev Scale Type 2, godlike energy mastery, or a post-human utopia where thoughts bend physics. NASA, SETI, and even Elon Musk's engineers are whispering the unthinkable. What if we are already seeing the remnants of Dyson spheres in deep space? Recent AI scans of 5 million galaxies found 60 candidates with IR signatures screaming megastructure, including Tabby's stars' bizarre 22% dimming. This isn't just science fiction, it is the most viral concept that blends cosmic engineering, alien intelligence, and the blueprint of future gods. Stick around, because what you are about to discover might make Earth feel like the Stone Age. Remember, in the far future, the sun won't just shine, it will be owned. From harvesting solar energy on an unprecedented scale to supporting interstellar travel and megastructure habitation, this video reveals the thrilling journey towards becoming a Type 2 Kardashev civilization. Hit subscribe before they silence this. Reality implodes in 3, 2, 1, godlike mode engaged. What if the ultimate symbol of intelligence isn't spaceships or AI, but building a megastructure around a star? Welcome to the science behind Dyson Sphere, once a wild theoretical concept, now the blueprint for humanity's most ambitious future. Originally proposed by physicist Freeman Dyson in 1960, the idea was simple, yet mind-melting. Harvest every drop of a star's energy using a swarm of orbiting collectors. Today, with advances in nanotechnology, autonomous robotics, quantum computing, and AI-driven self-replicating machines, we are inching towards making this science fiction into science fact. Imagine mining Mercury into raw materials, using von Neumann probes, building factories in orbit around the sun, and launching AI-controlled solar panels that synchronize into a Dyson swarm. These swarms could power entire planets or even digital civilizations running trillions of consciousnesses inside simulation matrices. Some theories suggest alien Dyson spheres might already exist. Recent AI scans of 5 million stars revealed 7 potential Dyson sphere candidates, including bizarre M-dwarfs emitting excess infrared heat, a telltale sign of alien megastructures re-radiating trapped starlight. Even Tabby's star, with its mysterious 22% dimming, was once suspected to be a partial Dyson swarm until dust clouds debunked the theory. But the real shock. We could start building one in 100 years using quantum-drilled asteroid metals and space-based 3D printing to launch the first swarm satellites. Dyson spheres would mark the rise of a Type 2 civilization on the Kardashev scale, capable of controlling stellar-scale energy. It would allow us to simulate universes, bend time perception, or even store the minds of humanity after death. Elon Musk's SpaceX is already testing Starlink-like energy beams. Could this be phase one of a Dyson swarm? Planets would become obsolete, mere stepping stones to stellar mastery. This isn't just cosmic architecture, it's humanity's escape hatch from entropy. Forget building rockets. What if we could build a machine around the sun itself? In this video, we will break down step by step how humanity could actually build this legendary megastructure and how it could redefine civilization forever. Step one would be planet unbinding, where we need to harvest asteroids using AI-driven self-replicating bots from the asteroid belt machines that can multiply and evolve faster than we can blink. Step two would be swarm assembly, where we launch a Dyson swarm, a network of solar collectors in a precise orbital ballet, capturing trillions of watts from the sun without blocking its light. Step three would be scaling to a Dyson bubble with smart graphene sails and magnetic stabilizers. The end result would be a full-blown Dyson sphere, a shell of solar collectors, absorbing 100% of our star's energy, making us a Type 2 civilization. But here is the twist. We may not build it from Earth. Lunar foundries or Martian AI factories could build components. Some say it will take 1,000 years. Others believe post-human intelligence could achieve it in 50 years. And what if aliens already built theirs? That's what the mysterious tabby star dimming might be. This isn't just engineering, it's God-tier ambition. A Dyson sphere could power galaxies, host uploaded minds, simulate universes, or hide civilizations from telescopes. Stay tuned, because by the end, you will realize this isn't just science, it's a blueprint for immortality, power, and humanity's final form. All right, let's enter. The Dyson sphere, an astro-engineering marvel, capable of capturing 100% of a star's energy, producing more power in seconds than Earth has used in all of history. Imagine channeling that energy into warp drives, antimatter propulsion, or even laser-powered light sails, traveling at a fraction of light speed. A fully operational Dyson swarm could act as the launch pad for interstellar spacecraft, firing ultra-high-powered laser beams to push lightweight probes across the galaxy. Think breakthrough starshot, but at stellar scale, sending nanocraft to Alpha Centauri in 20 years. Even crazier, Dyson spheres could beam power to ships light years away via focused microwaves, allowing vessels to refuel mid-flight without carrying bulky fuel tanks. That means generational ships, cryosleep arcs, and AI-guided explorers can be lighter, faster, and practically immortal. Add quantum communication relays and gravity lensing from the sun, and you have got a cosmic control center powering the greatest migration in history. Aliens may already be using Dyson-powered highways through the stars while we are just waking up to the blueprint. However, the economic impact of the Dyson sphere construction would be $10 quintillion gamble. Imagine dismantling Mercury with self-replicating nanobots to build a star-sized power grid. A Dyson sphere could generate 38 trillion years of clean energy. But the economic shockwaves would be apocalyptic. Phase one would be mining entire planets. Mercury's core alone contains $700 quadrillion in iron and silicon, crashing into Earth's commodity markets overnight. Phase two will be space industrialization. Factories mass-producing solar panels could birth a $100 trillion per year space economy, dwarfing global GDP. Phase three comes the energy dominance, where selling 1% of the sun's output could earn $1 sextillion annually but destabilize every oil nation into collapse. But here's the twist. AI predicts a 600-year payback period unless we bankrupt Jupiter for extra materials, triggering a cosmic hyperinflation where a single asteroid's ore buys a continent. Think Silicon Valley into 10,000 but in orbit. The wealth gap would be redefined. Dyson tech could create god-tier trillionaires, control climate across planets, and even trade energy between galaxies. Economies would no longer be Earth-bound, they would be stellar. This is more than science, it's the birth of a cosmic economy. Would you invest in Dyson stock or build your own digital empire inside the sphere? Finally, when the Dyson sphere becomes reality, Earth as we know it won't just change, it will evolve into a launch pad for stellar civilizations. Imagine a world in 2150 where solar-powered AI runs economies, humans upload consciousness to Dyson-powered simulations, and nations no longer fight over oil but over orbital sectors of the sun, unlocking $1 sextillion per year in cosmic energy profits. Think cities floating in, Lagrange points, interstellar trade routes powered by laser beams, and Dyson-generated energy fueling planet terraforming and quantum time experiments. Your morning commute. A quantum teleport to a Mars office, followed by lunch in a Venusian cloud city. By 2200, Earth might be just a data node in a galaxy-wide network powered by Dyson megastructures, our species, no longer bound by biology, geography, or even mortality. And here's the wildest part. What if some extraterrestrial civilizations already built theirs and we are living inside one now? And most chilling, are we the last generation to die naturally as Dyson Energy grants biological immortality? Time to flip the question to you. What year do you think we will complete the first Dyson swarm, 2120-2300, or never? Drop your prediction in the comments below, hit like if your mind's blown, and subscribe for more deep future drops. Because this isn't just about tech, it's about rewriting what it means to be human in a post-stellar age. Would you sacrifice Mercury for infinite energy? The countdown to a new world begins